greatest strength for a division is its people. And really to have a success, you've got to have strong teams that really have a good sense of belonging.
I think it's really important that when people come to work, they feel respected and they feel valued. Ultimately, then people will enjoy their work more and they're far more likely to perform at their best.
Whether it's around, you know, race, ethnicity, national origin, sexual orientation, gender, inclination, personality type, you know, diversity just makes us that much more effective to bring in those viewpoints.
You get the input from different backgrounds, from a different point of view, and that can only really help and improve the decision process to make sure that we make very good decisions.
Imagine a group of people sitting around a table with different perspectives, looking at the same problem, same opportunity, the ideas that come from a diverse team. So for me, in marketing, it's an absolute essential thing to have is a diverse and inclusive team.
We see through belief systems, culture, gender, doesn't matter. Everyone participates and is successful as we take this business forward. That's what's important to me.
When we work in that environment with a diverse team that has a sense of belonging and it feels included, that's when magic happens, and that's when we generate innovation. That's when we generate success for the company and also for ourselves as individuals.